차!
그래.
Wait, can I just say something first?
Yeah, okay. That's a good idea, because when I'm done, you won't have any teeth left and you'll need them for the talking bit.
Right, yeah. Okay, so, at Rebecca's dad's funeral, I told Keela that I still loved her. It was wrong and I shouldn't have done it, but I ain't used to being around dead people. It did something to me. Emotionally, you know. But I shouldn't have done it and it was wrong, but I just need you to know that I respect you and I respect Keela and I respect your relationship and I will never ever do anything like that ever again. Fuck! Whoa.
Sorry, I kind of froze when you two came in here and I just didn't know what to do.